Yes. Let's flip this tablet around and get started with talking about the camera. I'll go ahead and launch the camera app.
On this tablet, we're working with an 8 megapixel rear camera.
I'll snap a photo with the volume button of the fruit shown in the viewfinder of this camera. Now let's go over and see the photo result. For a tablet camera, it's not bad. The photo is bright.